Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to use Driver Verifier Manager on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command Verifier and hit Enter to open the Driver Verifier Manager. Now you can choose standard settings or any other setting that you wish to. Then click on Next. After this, you can choose automatically select unsigned drivers or any other option according to your needs. Then click Next again. It will check for unsigned drivers. Now, if you wish to reset the verifier after your job is done, all you need to do is copy this command verifier reset, return to the Run window, paste it here, and hit Enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your question. We will surely answer it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.